Hey everyone, welcome back to CNATT channel. Today we're going to show you how to install Windows 10 without using a Microsoft account. Whether you're setting up a new PC or reinstalling Windows 10, this method will let you create a local account. Fortunately, Microsoft isn't as strict with Windows 10 as it's with Windows 11. Making it easy to bypass the requirement to log in with or create a Microsoft account in Windows 10. In another tutorial, which will be linked above and in the description, we'll demonstrate the difference between a Microsoft account and a local account in Windows 10. So, let's dive right in. Create a local account at the end of the Windows 10 Home Edition installation process. If you are not connected to the internet during the installation of Windows 10 Home Edition, you will be directed to the local account creation page and will not see the Microsoft account login page. In this case, you will see a window where you can easily create a local account by selecting I don't have internet. Then select continue with limited setup. Enter the username you wish to use for your local account and click next. Complete the remainder of the installation process as usual. When you install Windows 10 Home Edition, if your computer is connected to the internet, the Microsoft account login window will appear at the end of the installation process. In this window, you won't find an option to create a local account. You must enter your Microsoft account information before proceeding to the next step or create a new account. To create a local account, first disconnect your computer from the internet. You can do this by unplugging the Ethernet cable or turning off your Wi-Fi router. Another way to disconnect from the internet is to press Shift and F10 together on the keyboard. Then type ipconfig /release and press Enter to ensure that the computer's internet access is disabled. Now select the back button at the top of the page. A new login screen will appear, asking who's going to use this device. Enter the username you wish to use for your local account and click Next. Enter a password of your choice and click Next. You can also leave this field blank, but it's not recommended for security reasons. Complete the remainder of the installation process as usual. After starting Windows, reconnect to the internet. If you use the command line to disconnect, restart Windows to re-establish the connection. Create a local account at the end of the Windows 10 Pro and Enterprise Edition installation process. When installing Windows 10 Pro or Enterprise Edition, whether your computer is connected to the internet or not, you will have the option to create a local account. Select the Offline Account button at the bottom of the page, then select the Limited Experience button. Enter the username you wish to use for your local account and click Next. Enter a password of your choice and click Next. You can also leave this field blank, but it's not recommended for security reasons. Complete the remainder of the installation process as usual. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips and tutorials on CNATT channel. Thanks for watching.